special pose, like women have got that funny leg, sticky out leg thing. Yeah.
Or some women do that slightly turned back thing.
What's yours?
I haven't really got one, and every time I look, I think, don't smile, don't get the big teeth out. It doesn't look good on the photos. And you see, most movies look very serious, and all the photographers are shouting, smile, smile, smile. So I go, all right. I'll do that.
But then sometimes if you try to look smouldering, you just look like you're sucking a boiled sweet.
Yeah.
Or you're constipated or something.
So, when you're filming episodes, are you living in LA for quite
a time? No, we film most of it in London.
Do you?
Yeah.
We film most of it in, we was in Wimbledon and Elstree, and we go over there for all the exterior stuff, because it's really expensive to shoot over there, because their unions are really strong, so they have twice as many crew. They have amazing food. Over here, you get a sort of tray of curly sandwiches at about 4 o'clock.
Sounds like our green room.
Yeah. Oh, over there, there's this, you know, 100-yard-long thing with chefs, you know, cutting. Oh, it's fantastic, yeah. So we don't get out there as much as I'd like.
And could you live in LA?
I don't think
No. Green juice and also fresh air and...
Well, that's great, and I love being there for a couple of months a year, but I've got my kids are 7 and 4, and they're starting school, and, you know, this is my home. I'm from London, I was born here, and I just...
Yeah!
I
find it perfect.